Robertson's out with a hamstring. He'll be out for the coming weeks. And Slowin gets in and he scores. Henry Slowin on the board at home for the first time this season. And the Sailfish take the lead 1-0. And we'll see Hunter Hoffman now make his way in with rip a shot and it's in. Hunter Hoffman on the board. A hoppy rocket puts the Sailfish up by 2. And once again, this Sailfish side is amped. To this point in the game, he'll play it out. Holmes will fire one and it'll be upper 90. Zach Holmes, welcome to the Electric Factory, number 21. You're on the board for the first time this season at home. Zach Holmes. Let's take another look at it. Austin Evans, Fagura, unbelievable spin move. He's changed things around drastically since the beginning as Holmes puts on a dodge. We'll send it back out. DePezzo fires and scores. Grady DePezzo throwing the hands up and right where PBA wants to start, they have it. As the freshman Roland will play. Play it loose, and it's out in front, and McEwen will pick it up, and Noah McEwen will have his first goal ever as a collegiate athlete. Made it look easy as the pressure from Trevor Rowan will result in a goal for his buddy Noah McEwen. DePezzo across, now another promising freshman rips it, and a hoppy rocket once again will find its way home. 13-8 Sailfishes. Hunter Hoffman finds himself on the board for the second time tonight. Once again, Holmes, a walk-on, a great story for the Sailfish side as Evans will make his way in and score. Austin Evans is on the board.